Mandala, my whole style is so cold. I glow like old guys who go bold. My flow got no front and a vocal. Your flow got no button, it's so old. I don't mean to sound like a showboat, but it's true, my persona's no joke. I've stepped into some kind of portal. I'm legend and sometimes I'm noble. I'm from the most risky zone, old. No place is more shifty global. But it ain't just because we want to. We ain't got nowhere we can run to. Somebody please press the undo. They only teach us the things they do.
They only teach us the angles.
Altitude is so fly, it's global. Attitude, I came out of struggle. Destitute, but I make it hopeful. You real, but my real is tenfold. My real to make yours a rental. So poor, nothing's confidential. Breakfast was not continental. And lunch could not complement all. We still become competent souls. These streets ain't paved with no gold. Matter of fact, someone stole the light bulb. Nobody fat enough for light bulb. They don't teach us to read and write soul.
They don't teach us the ABCs. We play on our own.
Your flow got no button, it's so old. I don't mean to sound like a showboat, but it's true, my persona is no joke. I've stepped into some kind of portal. I'm legend and sometimes I'm mobile. It's fresh and imported retro. I ride the flow like the metro. Why you blowing up on the set though? Spitfire, flow load of petrol. He came to rep definitely. African slum thing, you get me. Sometimes he's speaking correctly. He's who he is confidently.
Yalina and I touch a pocket and take out a couple grand. amazing in a hand. Whoa, you boy full time should learn. No fear with the fire get burned. Drop make the money, I'm not tears of concern. When you record DJ, a blaze to make it burn. Burn! It's a mech, where it comes to fire match. Girl in a hand, touch my pocket and take out a couple grand. For me keep amazing in a hand. Whoa, you boy full time should learn. No fear with the fire get burned. Drop make the money, I'm not tears of concern. When you record DJ, a blaze to make it burn.
Shabba-like. Spit flames, yeah, they so lava-like. Hot like Cajun, biracial, half black, half amazing. They honoring, they following, y'all be acknowledging. Y'all come short, Napoleon complex. I'm complex with concept. On stage with hands up. Make straight go nuts. Do it on a smooth when I catch a funky groove that I catch like a dodger. Figure like a father, wanna battle, why bother? Hit the shoot off. This the blackout, 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 this the black. Ain't no joke on the mic, the lyrical, I be kicking the physical for my hidden centrifugal force spitting. Go ill, the place where my home's sitting. Don't stay drifting, taking the buck lifting. Nice round mics like I was Scott Pippen. Boop air it out like Monk and Mark Griffin. Talk so flicking, never am I slipping. Fresh off tour, so yes, I stay tripping. Verbal stay flipping like Mary Lou Retton. Ripple paper made like it was definition dope, no question. Flexing, gold gym style when I catch on a groove. Cool, calm, collected, did I mention I was cool? Cool, calm, collected, did I mention I was cool? Cool, calm, collected, did I mention I was cool? Cool. And it's the blackout, this 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 the black.
Kvass up in the system. Let it knock. Shorty on the floor, let it pop. Got the cream trust fund hoodie, only 20 made. They wanna know where I got it, babe. Let me put you on the game.
Stop messing with these lanes.
They ain't even on the level. They ain't even with the trouble.
So fresh, the fresh to death.
captains are out there ready for the coin toss. They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. Number six is back and ready to put this one in the air. He got all of that one. From the one. The offense is heading out onto the field for their first drive of the game.
Now, smart coach would call this defense.
Will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, watch the screen. Watch your eyes.
The Bears come out with eight guys in the box. Going to the left. Where is there on the stop at the 22-yard line?
This is a good one to call.
Chicago now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. Tosses it out to the right. Johnson comes up to make the play at the 24-yard line.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hand.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Gets the handoff on the delay. Misses the tackle. Number 91 is there on the stop at the 32.
Give this one a shot.
All right, now. Go low, go low.
Chicago now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. Another counter play. Urlacher comes up to make the play at the 34. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
On the offense, number 80.
What is this ball here?
Second down.
Second and eight. Ball at the 34-yard line.
Do something, do something.
The Bears come out on a nickel package. Closing in with the pass. Incomplete. That short pass is incomplete. It'll be third down now.
Third and eight. Ball at the 34-yard line.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package on the ground. Where is there on the stop? At the 37-yard line. That third down run comes up short, so we should see a punt here. Number nine will come in now to punt it away. Bush lines up deep for the punt return. From the 14. He really got into that one with great hang time.
Keep the defense guessing. Don't forget to use misdirection and play action to keep them off balance on passing down.
Only one man in the backfield. Pressure, throws it. The defender's got it. Young has that one picked off.
The ball and the defender and the receiver all got there at the same time.
It's first and goal at the one.
Get it up!
Chicago moves close to the line, get trying to prevent the touchdown here. Can he get there? Touchdown, Atlanta.
When it comes to a play like this, the lowest man with the best leverage is going to generate the biggest push. Seems that the offense got plenty low on that play.
Elam comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. They capitalize on great field position, John.
Yep. Took it right at him with excellent execution of the right call.
From the 6-yard line.
You know that the offense has their eyes set on tying this thing up here on this drive. We'll have to see what they're able to put together.
Out of the shotgun. With the pass. This one falls incomplete. Fitzgerald was his intended target.
Keep his defense guessing. Don't forget to use misdirection and play action to keep him off balance on passing downs.
It's a blitz. Under pressure. Throws on the move. Picked off. It's intercepted. Young throws that one right to the defense, John.
Yeah, he thought he had his man, but the defender was able to make that one move to get position, and it was over.
The Bears come out of the 46. Gets the handoff on the delay. Williams is there on the stunner at the 25-yard line.
No gain on the play.
Coach would call this defense.
Let's go, boys. Turn it up now. Hey, watch that.
The Bears line up in a 4-3.
Here we go. Uh-huh. You turn it up.
Hot. Going to the left. Is there for the tackle at the 20-yard line.
5 yards.
Got to the outside quickly and picked up five.
Everything you've got. Play two quarters. Two quarters.
Slight change in the defensive alignment. They got it into the end zone on their last red zone drive. With the throw. And it's caught. Bailey is there on the stop at the 9-yard line. Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
Keep the throttle down.
The Bears come out of the 46. Tucks it away. Number 91 comes up to make the play at the 8.
This is what I would call in this situation.
Changing things up along the defensive front. The Bears come out with 8 guys in the box. So at the end of one, the score is 7-0. The teams have switched sides, and we'll start with the second quarter. 8 is the magic number right now. Defensive line shifting around a bit. The Bears come out in a 4-3. With a counterplay. Urlacher comes up to make the play at the 5-yard line. Turner takes advantage of the little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Chicago shifts their set so they can pack the line. 9 guys crowding the line against all these receivers. This should create mismatches. To the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. It looks like they could have run that one in if they wanted to.
That's not usually the kind of defensive play that you expect to see down near the goal line. But they guessed pass, and they guessed right. They just couldn't execute.
They'll line up for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. And a great finish to that drive as they got into the end zone, and the defense is going to have its hands full trying to keep them in check.
They're really executing out there. Seems like just about every call they make works to perfection. If the defense can get them the ball back quickly here, they might be able to put this one away very early.
From the one. The defense intercepted a pass their last time out.
Try to catch a defense snapper. Fake the run and look to send it deep.
It's first and 10. The Falcons with a 4-man front. Play action. Deep throw. He was tipped.
The quarterback did a great job of getting some air under that pass. Hitting his guy right in the hand. Just looked like he might have lost a little focus as he tried to bring that pass in.
The Falcons come out on a nickel pack. There he goes. Midfield. And he ducks out of bounds. At the 38-yard line.
Use some motion to throw off the defense. Don't let him get too comfortable.
All on the 38-yard line.
You can't stop me.
What's on the two, baby?
The Falcons come out of the nickel pack with the throw. And it's caught. Big tackle. He puts everything into that stick.
Come on now. Stick it to him here.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. Atlanta comes out in their nickel pack. Abraham comes up to make the play at the 38.
The defense made that play stretch further than the runner wanted to make it. Go for the long pass. See if you can beat him deep.
2 minutes to go.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball.
The Falcons come out in the quarter defense. Gets rid of it. And he hits his target.
He's one of those guys who can really rush. They have plays designed around him in their offensive game plan.
10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3. They'll pass on first down. With the throw, makes the grab. Malloy is there for the tackle. They get another first down here.
Well, they're not doing anything fancy, but good old-fashioned drop back and pass. And it's working.
Hey, stretch! Get some slack going! Everything...
Pressure coming. Touchdown, Chicago. So John takes off and rocks in for the score.
I tell you, the running game is so important in the red zone. It may be even more important is the ability of the quarterback to run the ball. And right there, it paid off with a score.
Number 5 comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. Young couldn't be stopped on that drive, accounted for every yard they gained on the ground.
Every yard. And then he topped it off with a big touchdown. He benefited from textbook run blocking.
From the 4.
Now you have to decide if they just want to run the clock out or they want to drive it down in field goal range.
The Bears come out with 8 guys in the box.
Do something.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Throwing. Bailey is there on the stop at the 27.
Boom. This defense will stop him for sure.
72. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Defensive line shifting around a bit. Chicago goes with a 4-man front. Closing in. Going long to the left. Incomplete. Not one of his better throws, missing long. Chicago presses its secondary up to be better prepared to stop the run.
Hey, watch that three! Play football! Here we go. Watch out.
They give it to the halfback. Ware hauls him down behind the line. The ball carrier stops short. That'll probably lead to a punt. Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. He's waving for the fair catch.
Watch that game, buddy. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
Ball on their own 28.
First and 10.
Watch him in. You got to believe it.
Black 19.
Atlanta comes out in their nickel package. With the pass, comes up with it. Iron records the tackle at the 33-yard line.
Be efficient here. You can't afford to let time slip away from you.
The Falcons come out in a nickel pack. Looking for something long. Drops the interception. Deep throw, nearly picked off.
That was great defense right there. He got excellent position, and he did everything but come away with the ball.
Young with split backs. Gets the pass off. Floyd is there on the stop at the 49-yard line.
Watch out, game clock. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
Keep the throttle down.
They'll go from the shotgun. They'll pass on first down. With a deep throw to the right side. Almost picked off. The defender makes a good play to break up the deep pass.
Yeah, he had great coverage, but the ball should have ended up in his hands, not on the turf.
The Falcons come out of a nickel pack. Rowing. Picked off. The defense having a great day. 3 picks. After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 45. Going to the left. Urlacher comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line.
This is a good one to call.
And this should be the last play of the half. Dropping back, throws it. This pass is incomplete.
A smart coach would call this play.
And this should be the last play of the half.
46-yard line.
Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Receives the handoff. Ware is there for the tackle at the 44-yard line. Elam comes in to kick off. From the 1 yard line. Bush is able to get it to the 20-yard line.
Scan the defense quickly here. Nothing's open downfield. Get rid of it by passing to one of your backs.
They'll go from the I formation. Dropping back to pass on first down. Nearly intercepted. Brooking had his hands on it.
I think he was invisible out there. Wasn't even seen. That's a break for the offense.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Atlanta comes out on a 4-3. With the throw, now he looks for blockers. He lost it. The Falcons grab the live ball. He was able to rip it. And after conversing with his coaches upstairs, he decides to challenge this one.
I think that's the right thing to do.
So what we're looking for here is whether one of his knees hit the ground before the ball came out.
Sometimes it's hard for the official because there can be a whole bunch of bodies around the ball carrier, and he can't get a good enough view to overturn it.
So the coach looks a lot smarter after getting the play reversed in his team's favor.
Hey, if you can get a call like that changed, then it's worth the risk of losing a timeout.
Atlanta comes out with their nickel package. Great fake. Gets rid of it. He just unloaded on him. Well, John, the defense is not expecting the fullback to make that catch.
In a first down.
Well, they had the other receivers pretty well covered. They never accounted for him. That's a pretty good game.
Atlanta comes out in a 4-3. Pressure wrapped up.
They need some better blocking out of that offensive front. You have to use your hands, get them out in front of you, keep them inside, maintain leverage, and balance that you need to hold those blocks and slow down the pass rush.
Atlanta comes out with 7 in the secondary. Long throw. Incomplete pass. Trying to throw a deep one, but incomplete, and then I'll face third down. The Falcons come out in a nickel pack. Looking for the long completion. He made the catch. Iron is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line.
Keep the defense guessing. Don't forget to use misdirection to play to keep them off balance on passing down.
Atlanta comes out in a 4-3. He'll take off. A lot of space in front of him. The 20, and he'll take it out of bounds at the 18.
Run this play and finish off the drive. Find that end zone.
Here we go.
Tosses it right. Brooking comes up to make the play at the 16.
Okay, now you're close. Get even closer with this pass.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
So they're inside the 20. Need to get a touchdown. Under pressure.
He couldn't find anybody open, so the secondary did a good job of covering. Then the spy guy made his move and went after him.
18-yard line.
7 defensive backs in on this one. He'll keep it. below him. He's there for the tackle.
All right, now they're getting worn down. Go for this play and finish off the drive.
Crosses it right. Hutchins comes up to make the play at the four.
They're probably looking for the run here. You should throw it and hope you get a guy wide open.
Can he get there? Fakes the handoff with the throw, and he steps out of bounds at the 2 yard line.
Okay, try and pass this one in.
It's third and goal at the two. Blitz is coming. Pressure coming. Touchdown, Chicago. Well, he saw his chance and sprinted from the end zone.
I don't know if he was even thinking about throwing there. As a quarterback down near the goal line sometimes, using your legs is as much of an option as your arm.
Number five will attempt the extra point that would tie this game up. The extra point attempt is good. Young was the key man on that drive, getting a lot of big yardage.
He's a very tough runner to bring down, and when he gets those legs pumping and gets that kind of blocking, it signals a long drive for the defense.
From the 4 yard line, number 32 returns this one to the 24. Ball on their own 24. Turner, the deep man. Hartsock goes in motion. Slight change in the defensive alignment. They give it to the halfback. Reed is there on the stop at the 33-yard line. A lot of success attacking that defense with the run.
They showed confidence in him by staying with the run, even though the defense came up into 46, and it really paid off.
The Bears come out in a 4-3. Throwing. And he makes the grab. Champ stopped him for his third tackle so far. And it's good for a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Chicago now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. And the door. Where is there on the stop? At the 33.
A smart coach would call this one.
Second and long coming up here.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
At the end of the third quarter, it is still not enough. Chicago, 14. Atlanta, 14. So about 3 minutes left.
Deuce it. Let's turn it up, D. We like to crack the rules.
The Bears come out of the 46. Closing in, gets the pass off. The pass falls incomplete. Robinson was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Robinson,
try this ball here.
On the play.
From the gun.
Not today.
Let's go now.
Drops back with the pass. This one falls incomplete. Winfield had the coverage on the play.
This is a good special teams play.
Number nine comes into the game for the punt. Bush is the deep return man. From the 17. Bush manages almost nothing on the return, going down at the 17.
The Bears will start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
The Falcons come out in a dime package. Long throw. And he can't find a way to keep possession.
Be aware of the pressure here. If you feel the heat, you got to make quick decisions. Just make sure they're good.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
They line up in the I formation. He's going to run. Turner comes up to make the play at the 21.
Everyone needs to stay focused here. Hold your blocks, run good routes, and make a good pass. You need to convert this.
Looking to run it here. Great fake. Throwing. Incomplete pass.
It was almost like the defenders were in a huddle in that series. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
2-minute warning coming up. So instead of the special teams group, they're going to let the offense stay out on the field and take a shot on fourth down. He's going to run it.
He has room.
The 40. Coleman is there on the stop at the 48.
Spread the ball around and make sure the defense knows that they have to cover every receiver.
Here comes. It's on. Set. Deuce it, deuce it.
Keep the throttle down.
All day, baby. Come on.
Throw this one to your halfback. Get it to him early and let him make some moves.
The Falcons line up in a 4-3. With the throw, he finds his man. Hutchins stops him at the 39.
Pass this one to the outside and give your guy a chance to conserve some time by running out of bounds.
The Falcons with a four-man front.
They don't get nothing. Play football. No more, fella. Watch the man. Let us big time. Here we go. They ain't got nothing. Run that. All on us, y'all.
Hey.
Going low.
With the pass, the defense has it. Boley played it perfectly. Comes up big here in the fourth.
Heck, this is a good one to call.
First following the interception, it's now first and 10. Chicago comes out in their nickel package. With the throw, knocked away.
He needs to do a better job putting the pass in a spot where only his guy can get it. Those tip passes can turn into interceptions pretty easily.
White was the intended receiver on that play. The Bears come out with eight guys in the box. The rush is on. Gets the pass off. Antoine Winfield has it. Winfield makes a drive-ending play for the defense here in the fourth quarter. So after the interception, now it's first and 10. Going to the right. Pressure. Looks like he'll throw. Ooh, nearly picked off. We'll try a trick play to pick up the first, but doesn't work.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Come on! Let's go, dude.
Bush, the lone back. Hand it off to the back. Under pressure.
The defensive coordinator teaches his guys to be a very aggressive out there on defense. He has a lot of confidence in his cornerback, and he's willing to leave them out there in single coverage on an island. So they'll blitz on just about any down, looking for a big play.
Throwing, and he makes the grab. Iron pulls him down at the 48.
And keep that clock moving.
Hey, watch the ball. Hey, let's go one deep. Blue down. Come on, set. One again.
Pressure coming. Going long. He made the catch. Lloyd comes up to make the play at the 5. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires, and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corners, because they know that there's one less cover man out there and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
We're coming to red. Let's go. This side.
Hey. He'll take a knee. And they're going without a huddle.
Let's go. Set. Hey.
He'll stop the clock with a spike.
You better kick it here.
Number 5 has the opportunity to win it, or if he misses, we go to overtime. It's third and goal at the seven.
Hey, watch the screen.
No, that's big time. They ain't got nothing.
Spike stops the clock. An important kick here. This is for the lead. Big time kick here. This will put them in front. That gives them the lead here in the final period. This game reaches its conclusion with the final score, Chicago 17. Atlanta 14.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.